Watch this heart of David, because this is the man after God's own heart. And don't you understand? He was after him. He was pursuing him. The kingship didn't matter. The throne didn't matter. His God is what mattered. He'd give it all up just to be in his presence. That's where we got to get to. And praise God, that is what he allows us to come into. We're allowed to get there. More than that, he wants us to get to this place. Because at this place is where grace is walked in. Better is one day in your courts than 1,000 elsewhere. I would rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than dwell in the tents of the wicked. For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord bestows favor and honor. No good thing does he withhold from those who walk as blameless. Lord Almighty, blessed is the one who trusts in you. Look at this heart. Better is one day in your courts than 1,000 elsewhere. How many jobs would you give up for me, son? 1,000. That's the love I want. That's how you need to view me. That's the relationship that we need to have, that you forsake everything, that you give it all up, because none of it compares to one more day, just a chance at one more day with your God, with your Savior, with your Messiah. If you were talking about, what would you give? It's a good question.